Another one of those beasts. These damn beasts are everywhere. Well, that takes care of that. It's good that you are here. You came at just the right time.
You seem agitated.
I am just about to unravel the mystery of Harren-Ho, and you can help me.
Tell me about Harren-Ho.
Harren-Ho was a great warrior of the Ancient Ones. His travels led him deep into the desert. There he learned the nomad's way of life and came to cherish it. Finally, he gave up his old life and joined the nomads.
And then?
His decision angered the rulers of the Ancient Ones. On their orders, the hunt for Harren-Ho began. And now comes the good part. Harren-Ho recognized the wisdom of the Water Mages and understood the power of Adanos. Thus, he was able to hold off his pursuers again and again.
Does that mean he worked magic?
I assume so.
How does the story continue?
Ultimately, the warriors of the Ancient Ones succeeded in killing Harren-Ho, but the nomads stole his corpse and took it to a tomb.
And do you know where the tomb is?
They took him to a stone tomb in the Green Valley.
A cave?
Yes. Have you noticed the dead trees?
You mean they are the remains of the Green Valley?
Exactly. There we will find his tomb, and, with a bit of luck, his magic.
Let's look for the tomb together.
Good. I'm ready. But you go first.
I'll take you out of here.
Good. You showed him! There! So much for you, filthy beast! One filthy beast less. That takes care of that. That takes care of that. You showed him. There, so much for you, filthy beast. You showed him. One filthy beast less. Well, that takes care of that. You showed him. One filthy beast less. Well, that takes care of that. Cave.
Let's take a look.
Are you sure? I thought I heard something.
Of course you heard something. Caves like this are always full of monsters, undead, or the like.
You don't say. Really?
This isn't the first cave I've entered.
Then go take a look. I'll cover the rear. Just tell me when you're ready. You showed him. One filthy beast less.
Uninteresting. Uninteresting. I already know that. The tomb is safe.
Then we can look around in peace.
And? Have you learned the magic?
I'm beginning to understand the context. It will be enough to teach you the necessary components. I will teach you the ancient spell.
Hey, hands off! Stop right there.
That won't do anything.
Ooh, that one hit home. Let him have it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nothing more to be had there.
Thank you.
stop right there, Mora. No!
The orc search party is history.
You have performed a great service for us druids, Decider. Take this as a sign of my thanks.
You should probably... Show me your goods.
Just stop screwing around.
Oh, think about it.
Is it more so easy?
You better stay out of it.
Just stop screwing around.
Sure, why not?
Are you serious?
If he goes on like that, it will never